racing in front?
Yep.
Who's in front of him?
Nothing. It's a fence now.
At the roundabout, take the first exit at 828.
Check that thing out, folks.
When the farmers come along, mate, you've got to get out of the way for them. They won't stop.
Didn't even get a thank you.
How are we doing, folks? We're on the way to abandoned, apparently. We're going to take a look at this thing in Canterbury. A water tower and a reservoir. So this is Canterbury town, Canterbury city, should I say? Yeah, keep forgetting that. Looks like a town. It's got cathedral. But yes, we're going to check this thing out and see whether we can get in it. Because it's near a housing estate as well, so it's a bit dodgy. So hopefully we can just walk in, over, step over a fence. That's how we like to do it. Don't want to be climbing over things. So let's take a look. Nearly there, folks. Sorry, I was looking at that as well.
Church. Big church.
Here it is. I think this is it. There it is, folks.
Turn left on the road, then arrive at your destination.
It's all right, isn't it? Look at that, over that fence, boy.
I think we're all right, folks. Nice, short little fence like that's always a good sign.
Chris is parking up.
Just, yeah, I'm right here. Arrive at one.
That does look good, doesn't it? Impressive. Even better if it was open.
I assume it's not.
Yeah, I assume.
It's another one used for thinking.
Mobile phone mast. Yeah. But that looks good inside there. It's about the same size as the one in the one we went to before.
The other water tower. Click the old link above, folks.
1928. This was built, folks. Water tower in Canterbury. That is quite good, isn't it? What do you reckon? Art Deco style?
Yeah.
It's got similar features to an Art Deco, isn't it? And I take it that door's not open.
It's probably a good thing. It doesn't get damaged that way. So let's take a look around the sides of this thing.
It's a reservoir over there. So these are all the fans. Look, it's an O2 section again. The buildings, the server buildings, isn't it, I suppose? Oh, yeah. God, there's quite a few buildings around here. That is crazy, mate.
There's a ladder there.
That ain't a ladder.
That
f***ing going up that... Oh, yeah, that... No. No, it's... They're just cable carriers, aren't they? That ain't got cables on it, but I wouldn't go up that thing. Christ. What would you do when you get to that angled bit at the top, then?
I think it is some cables.
You know, Fred Dibner would go up there.
I would, I'd fall. Land on the spike fence at the bottom.
Then that's game over, folks. If you want to know more about Fred Dibner, there's a couple of videos on YouTube, actually, of him doing his thing, like climbing these chimneys and fixing chimneys up. Click the card above here to see some of them videos, folks. It's not my videos. Someone else's, but yeah, click it. Check this guy out, he's amazing. Fred Dibner, amazing guy.
Rabbit. Oh. Rabbit in the field. There it goes. Wonder who we can ask to get permission to go inside that thing.
If you know anyone, folks, anyone in the Canterbury area who owns this water tower?
Well, actually, it's got to be
O2.
O2, yeah.
Thinking on it, folks.
Anybody work for O2?
Let's check this reservoir out then.
It's true, folks. A lot of the time, this is why I don't give out locations, is because of vandals and thieves. They're out there. So, what, do we just step up there or? Where?
This is a reservoir, apparently. It's got lots locked, folks. Oh, look at this. Wow. Whoa, that's deep.
Whoa.
So they've broken the top off of this thing.
and exposed it. That's bad, isn't it? They've demolished it, basically. Oh, it goes all under there. Is there a ladder down, do you reckon? Was it where the shafts are, probably? Yeah. Damn.
Proper big, that, folks.
Oh, there's a ladder. You can see the ladder there through that shaft cap. Has this one, got a lid on it? Oh, it's been concreted. It's a shame. This one's been cemented shut, folks. And you see the size of it there. There's Chris over there. It's a shame it's shut. Oh, it's been open for a while though, it looks like, at some point. It's actually circular in shape. If we're looking at this here, folks, all the mud around the edges here looks very, very fresh actually. And it seems to be like people have scraped the mud off the concrete before smashing it up. That's what it looks like, damaging the history yet again. That ladder at the other end there. That's cool to see, good to have a look at. We knew it was here, we found the location out. Google search, Google Earth, that's the way to find out these locations. So that was that then, folks. That was the water tower in Canterbury and, whoa, part of a reservoir. Apparently a car has just pulled into the way we come in over that fence, so we're going through the back way. Whoa! Well, we do stand out a bit, so they'll probably say something anyway. Let's go. Right. Don't even know if that's worth a video, is it? How are we doing, folks? Just wandering about in Canterbury, as you do. And there's a church. Massive. Is that a church or is that a big castle? I don't know. There's actually some dragon's teeth right here. Let's go. Size of them things, folks. I don't think that is a church, is it, Chris? There's a light on there.
I don't know, what's the sign?
So these are dragon teeth. These might have gone across the whole road, actually, barricading it. Anti-tank. Dragon's teeth.
It's off on the other side.
So it's come out of that water tower there, folks, and the way we get in, there's actually a car parked inside the compound right now. You got to film it, ain't you? There it is, folks. That wasn't there when we come in, so we're going to get the hell out of here. The gaps through the towers, apparently one side had a radio, a radar sort of stuff, equipment on it, and the other side had a gun on it. And the gap between the two towers was to reduce the vibration affecting the radar. I don't know how true that is, but you know, it's quite remarkable if you see the gap. It goes right up, all the way through. The whole section of these towers is...
Yeah. Might have been abandoned. There's not a lot of information about this tunnel system, but having rifle racks, taking rifles down here, that's got to be something important, isn't it? Yeah, let's see where else we can go. But that's the gem of these tunnels. It's a rifle rack. Amazing.